exercise of the week is the 8-point balance exercise. So the purpose of this exercise is to develop strength around the hip, knee, and ankle joints, as well as work on balance and proprioception. So to begin the exercise, you're going to stand within 8 cones, evenly spaced out. You're going to stand on one leg, start with our right leg and right hand. You're going to reach down, bending from our knees and hips, touch the cone, stand back up nice and tall again. Key points to remember here is to keep nice tracking between our knees and toes, and maintain a nice controlled movement throughout. So from here we carry on reaching all the way around, making sure our body's facing this position all the way through.